Looks like a decoder to me. Oh, the GRE sure love their tech.
Yeah.
I have the decoder. Where's Jay?
For the purposes of our trade, this remote detonator is Jay. A man's entire life reduced to a simple handheld device and a digital timer. Give me the decoder, I give you the detonator.
I'm struggling to trust you here.
Fair. Let's ask a friend for advice. Put him on.
Aiden. Give him the decoder.
Jay? What? Why?
It's over. Give it to him.
You sure?
Do it.
See?
All right, here. Just give me the detonator.
Of course. This may sting. Don't overreact.
The fuck?
The button is pushed and can't be unpushed. You'll have to disconnect the charges.
Oh, fuck.
Goodbye, Pilgrim.
You know you're getting old when assholes start getting the drop on you.
We let Tackhead get away.
Let me go. We can catch him.
He has the codes and the decoder.
And I don't know where he's gone.
I do.
You put a tracker beacon on him?
If he's within 300 or 400 meters, you can catch him. Take the beacon tracker and go.
Tackhead!
Thank you. The codes in the Dakota have led us right to the guns. Kill him.
No.
You're a dead man!
codes on the... Kill him.
Jay, you there? I got the decoder.
It's a proximity detector. It should take you straight to the guns.
Yeah.
This must be the guns.
Finally, a reason to thank the GRE.
There's not many of those.
We have to work out who we give these guns to and when. Let's start with you. Take one. Ammo refill, Aiden. You come to me. But be careful. As soon as they see you with that pistol, they're all gonna want one.
Jay, what's going on?
Job for you.
What is it this time?
Villador is a city of secrets, Aiden. Even I don't know what's out there waiting to be found. But the only way we're going to find those secrets is with intel. You, my friend, are going to help me build my network.
All right, Jay. I'm on my way.
The Carnage Hall tournament coming? The Fisheye is about to lose a few customers.
A contact is in need of urgent assistance. Can you help? Always good to see you, Aiden. Aiden, the Pilgrim always looking for something to do.